Namaskaram to all. Yesterday, Dad was in critical and he was intubated and put on ventilator. I needed to give you all a report today. There are too many calls that are coming in since early in the morning. I forgive if I have not been able to respond to all your phone calls. This is a good medium that I thought that I should pass on the information to everybody. Please share it in your WhatsApp groups and spread the word. Appa is stable. We are calling him critical. The doctors are calling him critical. But cautiously, he is getting stable. There is a very good response for the ventilator. His lungs are functioning better than they were yesterday. The doctors are very confident that he will pull through. It is a time consuming process. It's not a daily update issue. We are though expecting a recovery, but it is going to be a slow recovery. Your prayers are definitely helping. Please keep them coming. We are very grateful for the love and affection that everybody is showering.